My name is Hee Jung Chung, and I'm an associate professor at the Department of Molecular and Integrative Physiology. My lab researches ion channel regulation in the brain and its role in epilepsy, behavior, and cognition. Ion channels are the proteins that produce electrical signals in the brain. And epilepsy is caused by hyper-excitability of the brain, i.e. too much electrical signals in the brain. And those seizures are originated from the hippocampus and spread through the cortex and other brain region. This paper was a very exciting paper because we wanted to understand the role of brain-specific protein called STEP protein in seizure generation. Billions of neurons are communicating with each other. So if that communication is strengthened too much, that will lead to epilepsy. Now, another way is that the communications are normal. But individual neurons, the ability to fire electrical signals can be increased, and that will then ultimately lead to epilepsy. So we were interested in how STEP proteins that are known regulator of neuron-neuron communications may alter seizure susceptibility. We used pharmacological inhibition of STEP using the small molecule compound called TC2153 to address this question. What we found was very surprising because STEP is known inhibitory regulator of neuron-neuron communication. So when STEP is active, the excitatory communication between neurons are dampened. So if you remove or inhibit STEP, we should expect to have more increased neuronal communication and therefore increased seizures. But what we found was completely opposite. We found that if you remove STEP gene or if you pharmacologically block STEP, it actually dramatically decreases seizures in mice. So it was completely opposite from the hypothesis. So what we thought was maybe the role of STEP in seizures are not going through neuron-to-neuron communications, but actually by regulating individuals' neurons' ability to fire action potentials, which are electrical signals in the brain. And so we did the electrophysiology, and sure enough, we found that the TC compound, the STEP inhibitor, significantly reduced excitability of the neurons. And we also found the ion channels that could be regulated by STEP, therefore revealing a possible novel target of STEP, which is very exciting because the TC compound can become a candidate anti-seizure drug.